Joe.
Is it the frontal cortex?
Nope.
What is the frontal cortex?
Nope. What is the visual?
Oh,
visual. Back to you, Joe.
2,000 primates.
Answer? There you go. That will work out for you for half. You have 3,200 to put at risk.
Waited all my life. Let's make it a true day a little.
All right. Here is the clue in primates. About 30,000 years old, an early Homo sapiens skull called this number one was discovered in 1868 at the French site of the same name.
Is
say something.
Homo sapiens?
No, it is Cro-Magnon. Yes, you're at zero. Make a selection.